has been ordered to continue under sudden death.